welcome back to Doom 3. We're still following Spider Bro, or maybe he's leaving us now. I think he's leaving us now. Okay.
Maybe we were supposed to be picked up by a second Spider Bro. Hello!
Best part about this, I'm throwing so many.
Whoa, hi!
Having a little hoppy time, right? There's so many bullets going out, so many pellets going out from the shotgun that those spiders don't stand a chance. Even with zombies. Hi.
Oh. Okay.
Hi, Spider-Bro. How's it going? Hi, dude. Okay.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go now. I heard you were in trouble, so I came to help. You know.
Yes. Oh. Uh-oh. Okay. Coming, Spider-Bro? Let's do this shit. Two badasses together. I was honestly expecting a spook looking through that hole in the door. No spooks. Hello. I'm in the pipes now. I didn't like the sound of that, and I don't like the look of this room. This room bothers me.
Get your chain gun out.
Yeah. Actually, you know what I think I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get this thing out. I eat souls now. Berserk. I got berserk. And all of the bodies are now gone, so I can't charge my artifact back up.
You got full charges.
Oh, did I? Oh, neat. Okay. Unfortunately, I can't loot the ammo from the other ones either. Also, did that guy just, like, totally just... Dude. He's, like, so angry he melted the wall behind him. Hello, monorail.
The monorail should have Spider Bros on it.
So I guess we just leave now?
Yep. Just going away. Uh-huh.
What? Loading. Always with the loading.
So much loading, loading, loading.
So much loading.
So much loading.
I was expecting that fight to be more difficult, but they kind of just, like... It was like, that was a pretty obvious broadcast of what we're supposed to do. Shoot the dude in the glowy bit in his chest. Okay.
I think you just did more damage to him than they were expecting.
Okay. That's a lot of doors. Hello. I'm here. Where's my welcoming party?
Hello,
no, wait.
Marine? If you're hearing this, listen to me. You must get the artifact to Delta Labs by using the Phobos experimental teleporter near your position. I have the information from Dr. Cloud, and the only way to end this is to bring that teleporter online and transfer to Delta. The artifact can be destroyed by taking it over to...
Well, that was a convenient cutoff, wasn't it?
Yeah. It's how things go, though.
Okay, so now I have tons of shotgun shells. Tons of ammo. This is pretty much... Ooh, I like the suddenly darkness thing. This is pretty much how Doom 1 and... Or, well, Doom 2, rather, went, is... Once you got the super shotgun, you're just using it. All the time. Hi! Look who it is. There's nothing left of that dude.
I think they might have given it more trade-offs in Doom 2016 just because, like, okay, we don't want people using this all the time.
Well, they gave it trade-offs in this one. I think they actually backed it up a bit in 2016.
Huh.
So it's actually better. Oh no, I'd have to test it out again and see.
I feel like in 2016 it was... I mean, none of the viewers are gonna get this, but it's like the Melta from Space Marine. Like, extremely short range, but if you manage to hit people in its prime area, they're dead.
Yeah. Well, see, that's the thing, is like... I have a hard time believing that in Doom 2016 they would actually, like, give the double shotgun or double barrel shotgun even more downsides, because the double barrel shotgun is the iconic Doom weapon.
Fair enough.
So I just can't believe that they would make it worse.
Though I suppose, at least from what we've seen of the campaign of Doom 2016, you don't get the super shotgun for a fair while.
Yeah. It's the same thing as with this. Like, even this, I didn't get it until, what, like an hour in or something?
Yeah.
Sneaking up behind me. That's rude. Where's the health thing? Wasn't there like a health station or something? I'd rather use that over the medkit. Here, look at me. Yes, there it is. Running all the way back. Well, you typically don't come back to those, whereas the health kits are actually useful.
You rarely use your health kits as it is.
Your face barely uses health kits.
Yeah, my face doesn't need health kits.
Yeah, well, see, there you go. Okay, so what's going on here? Okay. Broken. Got it.
Shame.
Oh, I'm sorry, what were you saying? Shame? Sorry. Heard that. Hi, where's the other dude? Oh, he's still alive. There's the other. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold your horses there, buddy. We're having a polite, reasonable Conversation.
No, you're not.
Well, I wanted to. He decided otherwise. Okay.
All it took clear. 3 shots to end that, dude.
Yeah. Scan access card. Access denied. Do you know who I am? I'm that other Doom guy.
Do you have any fucking idea who I am? I will pry you open, bitch.
Actually, you do that in Doom 2016, from what I understand.
I know.
Just like, oh, this door won't open? Fuck you. All doors open for Doom guy. There's a guy in here.
I also enjoy that his name is basically lost. He's just the Doom Marine now.
Yeah.
He has become Doom Guy.
Well, he was never really named in the first place. Like,
yep.
He gained a name in the RPG or something. Just die. Holy shit! What was going on? Oh, hi. Okay. That's one down, I'm pretty sure. Okay, stop it. Just stop it. There's another zombie. Where are these guys coming from? That's very dark. Okay. Well. Goodbye. What was I talking about?
I don't know. You were talking about something?
Something about the Doom guy? Oh, I heard that.
Yeah, I don't remember.
Anyone else? Oh, it's the Doom guy's name.
Right.
Something like John Blazkowicz or something like that. Hi! Bye! But yeah, he was named in the RPG. And it's kind of like the Zelda timeline, where people have thrown stuff together, but it's not, like, it was, I don't think it was ever really intended to have a solid storyline in the first place.
Yeah, it's meant to be an arcade game.
Pretty much. I'm tired of your shit. I'm tired of your shit. And I'm tired of your shit. I may have told you I'm tired of your shit twice, but I'm really tired of your shit, so...
Nice sound effects.
Yeah, I think it just uses like the armoring sound effect or something. Mm-hmm. Hey, look. Teleporter. We could just jump at the demon's butts again. Oh, of course there's a health thing here. Oh. Why would you give me a rocket launcher now?
You're gonna get detoured.
Probably. Okay. So. Scan for active pads.
Please select teleport destination.
Delta complex.
Pad 1 selected.
Motherfucking Delta complex.
Yeah.
I was afraid of that. I'll need to find a way to reroute power to the teleporter. Take the Skytram to the research sector and I'll meet you there.
So basically, I freed this dude. There's another one somewhere? There he is. There's another one.
Well, you did just get a rocket launcher.
Oh, fuck! Okay, well, now I'm out of rockets. Now there's a Hell Knight somewhere in the building.
Yeah, that's fine. Just punch him.
I'm gonna punch him with my invulnerability. Or I guess I'm not invulnerable yet. Apparently you become invulnerable later.
You do get berserk now, though.
Yeah, those hunters have different abilities. So eventually there's one that's invulnerable, I guess?
Yeah.
So I'm dealing with that dude while another one is climbing up the fucking pipe over there. Do it! Stay down.
Bitch.
There's a... Oh, it's Marines. Okay. So...
Oh joy, Marines.
Do you have a shotgun? I knew it! How did you get up here, though? How the fuck? Oh god. Okay. How did he get up here? I guess-
Because they teleport in.
But hi. Maybe he came through here.
Hi. Are we having a party?
Not anymore, we're not.
No, you can be a party of one.
Oh my god. Are you serious right now? Holy shit! We're definitely having a party in that room. Dead? Okay.
Now the question is, were you not invited, or was this just the kind of party we're having?
I know, right? Gimme. Okay.
I mean, considering it's a demon party, I can sort of see it going either way.
Oh my fuck! Oh, Jesus! Okay, well then.
Well, that was well done.
That one got me. Nope, okay. That one got me good, I'll admit it. Nothing like opening a door and being face to face with a pinky.
And then killing said pinky with a single pistol shot.
Alright. Hey, he took a full double-barreled blast to the face before that bullet. That bullet just broke the pinky's back, okay?
I know, but it was fucking funny that you just turned around with the pistol and shot him once and bleh.
My flashlight stopped working. It's just like, beep, gone. Okay, so I'm guessing I'm probably gonna be coming back here or something, because I have no way of opening this storage area. Okay. And I'm not seeing a pad anywhere, so moving on. Yeah, I was gonna say, one thing I've noticed about Doom 3 is that any time that I'm going through like pipes and whatever, I've never actually been attacked that I can remember. Oh, hi! Skipping that. storage lockers. 591. Three, nine, eight. 714. Oh, because he hasn't done it. Okay.
Audio log for lab technician Bernard Fresco. Dated 1/12/2017. As requested by the security division, I have changed the code for storage cabinet 042 to 714. Not sure why it's so important to change these damn codes every time new personnel arrive. It's not like... I've cleaned and stored all the equipment in preparation for the upcoming expedition. Hopefully, the next team won't encounter what happened on the previous trip. Man, what a mess. It's no wonder there are fewer volunteers each time. I guess the extra pay just isn't worth it to some people. Admittedly, I'm extremely curious about the entire jump process, and wonder what it would be like to join one of the teams. Hell, I'm not trying to kid. Even if I was qualified, I'm not sure I'd have the balls to go through with it anyhow. Bernard Fresco...
So I have SkyTram access key. Okay then. Apparently this elevator works. So I guess we're using it. I'm afraid of what's gonna happen. I heard that. Hey, look,
do you get another pinky?
I feel like...
Or is it the Hell Knight?
It didn't look like that the last time I came through here.
Well, hell's spilling over.
Because I did loot this guy. Okay. Well. Hold on. Want a piece of me?
Yes.
I hear somebody. Got him. Okay. Hi!
Hi! Perhaps not the best weapon to have active when you're walking through a door.
Yeah, you're right.
I was gonna go with super shotgun, but that works too.
Ooh. There's something going on down here. Oh. Do I see plasma cells?
I think you might see a plasma gun.
Oh. Oh. Everyone loves
exploration.
The plasma. Everyone loves the plasma.
And tram.
Yes.
Hey, convenient endpoint.
Right. We're over again.
Yep.
So.
But hey.
Whoa.
Landed at the end. Considering
so.
We're probably gonna crash.
Nah, I think we're just going into the other one. That door closes. Airlock. This door opens. And... Okay. Well, that was rude of you.
Got a blood splatter all over my window.
I know, right? What the hell?
That's gonna take all day to clean that shit off.
Well, if you heard it all before, you know what to do, and we'll catch you next time.